Hello and welcome back to Indoor Games. My name is Casey, and today we will once again be continuing with Star Wars The Old Republic. And once again, our best friend, 2VR8, is here. Say
welcome
something.
Welcome back, Master. I've just completed a new meal plan for your culinary pleasure.
Okay. What is it?
Galaxy will continue trembling at your approach if it knows what's good for it, Master.
You're not gonna tell
Baker
me?
Baker knows I do.
Alright, so let me get this straight. You made a new meal plan, but you're not gonna tell me what the new meal plan is? Alright, I see how it is. I see how it is. Keeping secrets. You hear that, Vet? This dude in here is keeping secrets from me. I know. I know. He shouldn't be doing that. So what do you want to talk about?
You wanted to talk?
Hello.
Nothing crazy. Just thinking about what happened back on Nar Shaddaa with the old gang. When you went off with Taunt, I don't know. I learned something, I guess. I didn't like it.
You didn't like it, eh? Were you jealous, Ben? Oh, do you like me, Ben?
You've never cared what I did before. No matter how hard I tried to make sure you noticed.
I don't get it.
I did really? Certainly try, believe me.
But I'm nothing special. I'm just a normal girl. You know what?
You're so
don't
blue,
answer
though.
That. Let's just go back to what we were doing.
But you're so blue, Vet. What do you mean? What do you mean you're like any other girl? Okay, well, I did see a lot of blue people. Well, I have seen Avatar, so I don't...
You know, stand-in family is all well and good, but seeing the old gang again, it just made me miss my mom and sister. Which is sort of weird. My memories are so old. I remember having the memories more than I remember the actual events.
How old are you,
Vet? Does that make any
sense? I just want to know, you said they're really old. How old are you? You're cute and insane, Vet. And you're also very blue. That's the best part about it.
On the Vet weird scale, I'll give it a 3.
And on the Sith joke scale? I guess nobody's needed one of those before. We'll work one up later.
Time to make one.
Right now, I just think, what would Tiva be like today?
You want to find out?
The last time I saw my sister, she was 10, 12. Okay, enough of that. Moving along.
How old is she now? What if I want to talk more of it? Huh? Huh? Alright, I'm gonna talk to my other girlfriend now. See you later. Have a good one, Vet. Oh. She said she was jealous before. Imagine how she's gonna feel with the other girl is on the ship. Let me walk in here all smooth and slow-like. Hey there! How's it going? Yeah, koo-hoo, that wasn't creepy at all, right?
Master, I feel compelled to tell you. I am uneasy fighting alongside die-hard Imperials. It seems like a foolish risk. We are always surrounded by the enemy. If it's discovered that we're working to reform the Empire, what will we do? What will happen?
I don't know. We must never be discovered.
Every precaution must be taken so that the truth is protected. Just don't discuss our greater plans unless you and I are in private.
This work is so grim.
Just you
and
me.
I must learn to play the part of the Dark Apprentice. I've always despised those who pretend to be what they are not.
Not Quinn.
Now it seems I've joined their ranks.
Well, like I keep telling everybody else, the end justifies the means.
You must keep your sights on the goal and be ready to do whatever it takes.
I hear you, Master. I will follow your lead. I'm going to show you that you made the right decision taking me on.
Oh, really? And, how are you going to show me that? Time to go down to Na Shaddaa again, I guess. Here we go. Freaking stupid light planet. Planet of parties. Nah, it's the planet of slavery is more like it. Oh, hold on. I gotta go talk to Quinn, I guess. Hey, Quinn. It's, nice to see you.
My lord, I'd appreciate it if you could speak with Vet. Ask her not to disturb me when I'm working.
About what? What is she disturbing you about? You can't handle Vet? It's just Vet. What's wrong with you? What's she doing?
Exactly how is she disturbing you?
She's not wired for military precision. And there's no filter on that Twi'lek mouth. When I was tracking down Agent Volleran, she must have overheard me refer to Moff Broisk. And now she persistently pesters me about him. She keeps slipping his name nonsensically into conversations just to annoy me. Says she won't stop until I tell her why I hate the man.
That sounds freaking hilarious. I'm not gonna help you on this one, bro. You're not gonna like me saying this.
Vet never ceases to amuse me.
I hope you won't encourage her, my lord.
Why not?
It's neither appropriate nor in the Empire's interest to discuss the matter with non-military personnel.
Bro, this is
besides,
my ship.
Knowing her, the details of Broisk's collapse at Druckenwell and his and my subsequent conflict would only give her more fodder.
I'll go talk to her. I'm not gonna tell her anything. I'm just like, hey, Quinn's over there saying some shit.
Leave it to me. She'll stop bothering you.
I was hoping you'd say that, my lord. Thank you.
I mean, you think I'm gonna do something. I'm not gonna do nothing. I'm probably not even gonna go tell her anything about it. Yep. Oh, you think you're so cool, huh, Quinn? You're not. Everybody knows it. Oh my god, that light is so bright. Oh yeah, I forgot. We're back on the planet of dinginess and light. Somehow it's dingy and it's bright at the same freaking time. I don't know how they manage to do it, but they do. Oh, you're with me? Hold on, I need to... Here
we
go.
See you later.
See ya. Well, I really wanted to...
Hey, thanks.
Oh, that was nothing. You didn't like that at all.
Hey, thanks. Hey, thanks.
Oh, well, you still didn't say anything, though. You are so ungrateful, Vet.
Hey, thanks.
Maybe I should just bring, Jason with me after all. I just realized what I did. Damn it. I don't want to go here. Why didn't you tell me that? You're supposed to let me know when I'm going the wrong way so I don't look stupid. I know it's really hard to keep me from looking stupid. But that's kind of your job, right? Okay, let's try this again. A2VR8, what's happening? Alright. Oh, we're turning. Here we go. Swoosh! And we're there. Look at all the lights. Oh my god. Is this what we were seeing from down there on Hutta? I think it was. Yeah, I think this is what we were seeing from down there, huh? Hmm. Crazy, just lights. My god. My freaking god, vet. Holy crap. Holy crap. Which side should I drive on? I don't know the laws of the road here. Okay, where are we going? Oh my god, buddy. What's wrong with your face? I mean, this guy over here, what's wrong with your face? Oh, he thought I was talking about this guy? Oh, no, he's fine. What's wrong with him? Nothing wrong with him whatsoever. But I mean, this guy. I mean, what's wrong with your face? I was really talking about the Hut guy. I didn't want to make him mad. Those Huts are ruthless. Nah, I was actually talking about both of them. They both had jacked up faces. Who are we kidding? It was terrible. Oh my god, look at all the freaking lights. That's what we're seeing down there, huh? Is that Hutta?
Pads are currently open for business.
They sure are.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
You're so knowledgeable. What a great droid. What a great droid. Oh my god. You'd have to have some fantastic blinds in your house. Well, I guess you'd have no room for a house here. Just to be apartments, huh? Or if the entire building, I don't know, maybe you could have houses inside of the, maybe they'd have space. Doesn't really look like it though, if I'm being honest. Doesn't quite look like there'd be a lot of space. Not really. Hey guys, what's crack-a-lackin'? Oh my god. You scared me. I was about to smack you with a fly. Something. I don't have a fly swatter that big. Maybe I just would have punched you in the face. You got lucky. You got a giant fly swatter? Alright, vet. You comfortable back there in the trunk? Alright, good. Good. It's good. Oh. Do you see how magnificently I made that turn? It was so awesome. God, this place just kind of sucks, doesn't it? I mean, if you took away all of the lights, take away every light that they got here, and then this place, I mean, you realize how just this place would be. You can only cover up the dinginess so much with so many lights before you come to the realization that, oh my god, I live in a shithole. mean, look at it. I mean, if you want to get hookers, this would be the place to go. What up, dog? Ooh. That guy was flying. It was amazing. I've never seen anything so majestic in my life. Except for maybe an eagle or something. Nah, the eagle pales in comparison to the guy with the jetpack.
Come on, bring it!
You got this, vet. Oh, you don't got this, vet. My bad. My bad. I thought you had it. I was totally wrong. You didn't have it. You almost had it. Close, but no cigar. What if I don't want a cigar? What if I want something else? Oh my god. You son of a... I was trying to be sneaky, and here you are, right in my face again. You underestimated my sneakiness, sir. Apparently I did. Apparently so. He was way sneakier than I thought he'd be, Vet. I think I underestimated him. Very sneaky. Oh. Hey, guys. Are you the guards of the door? The watchmen. Wow. Ooh-wee. Well, they're doing a pretty good job of watching me hit them in the face. Good job, guys. You did your job well. Kinda. Yeah, I mean, you watched me do it. Your title of your job is Watchman. You watched it happen. You didn't say you had to stop me. You just said you had to watch. So, you did good.
General Gon, I'm happy to report that Jedi Knight Zarinder has landed safely on Hoth. I saw to it personally.
Oh my god. He must be tired.
You're a valuable asset to the Republic Force.
We smoked a lot
of
weed.
Someday the rest of the Chiss will follow your lead.
They better not.
Not if they know what's good for them.
Men, we've got trouble. Rally around the general.
They can see that, bro.
Protect our allies as well. I think I can guess who you are, Sith.
We have trouble.
For
yeah,
all of Darth Barriss's covert manipulations, notice. You have banged around the galaxy rather loudly.
Bang,
now
Barriss
has finally found me. We'll have to be more careful moving forward.
Bang, bang, I shot you down. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang. It's futile. You cannot stop me. Look at the blue girl that needs a new outfit standing behind me. I also need a new outfit. I'll have to get one very soon. But she definitely needs one.
No one can hide from me and my master.
I was successful before, I'll be successful again.
Oh yeah?
Sith, you are Darth Barriss's apprentice?
I am.
We know of you.
Oh, you do?
This isn't what it seems.
Really? You know me? Oh my god, I love it when people know me.
What is it then? I'm all ears.
I'm listening.
As am I.
We cooperated with General Gon in order to learn, what he was up to, so that at the right time we could betray him.
Nicely played, Faust.
Okay.
You're a true lowlife. When this is over, so is our alliance.
I'm offering mercy, General. You may now call me Betty. If anyone knows that movie, you know it.
A Abandon your station and live.
Never!
Never!
Take this Sith down!
Why is it that I'm the most reasonable and all the Republic just, they won't listen? You guys just won't listen. I'm not like all the others. I know I kind of sound like I'm not like the other girls, while simultaneously being like all the other girls, but... Oh, he fell down. Check on him, Dad, see if he's okay. I guess I'll do it. Sir, are you fine? Do you need this anymore? No? No? Okay.
You killed them all. Please.
Oh my god, look at that guy on the ground.
We will rededicate ourselves to the Empire.
How about... Yeah, why don't you tell me what you've done?
What did you help Gon with?
I helped the Jedi land on Hoth, undetected. I believe he's searching for something in the starship graveyard wreckage, but that's all I know.
Well, why don't you report back? No, return. I don't. Screw Barriss. You go back to work. I don't give a shit about Barriss.
Go back to the planet and try to learn more about this.
Right away, my lord. Thank you for your mercy.
What do you mean? I'm just using you, bro. Think about it for a second. Then you'll know it's true. For all that we've been through. Alright, Vet, here we go. Whee! Oh! I'm okay. Wait, I gotta go to Drummond Cost now. How do I gotta do that? Make this trip a little easier. I don't have to go all the way back there and then go to Drummond Cost. That sounds freaking annoying. Oh, hello! Wave! Who are we waving at? Are we waving at the Mohawk girl? Or, that guy? Yeah, we're waving at her. Sorry, Ved, I can't help it. I gotta wave at all the girls. Forgive me. But you're my one and... Oh, I was gonna say you're my one and only, but that's not true, is it? You're my one... You're my true one, but not the only one? There's multiple, but you're the best. I mean, I moved one of them onto our ship. I mean, you know about it. The girl who was like your sister, I went with her. Here we go. Try not to crash, don't get blinded by the spotlights and everything. I know it's difficult. You see all of them, don't? Don't get distracted and crash into a building. That wouldn't be good. I know, I mean, Barriss would make fun of me forever. You remember that one time you crashed right into the building? Yes, Barriss. Going back to Drummond Cost, eh? Setting a table, huh? Ooh, a table? It's cool kind of looking planet, isn't it? 2VR8, have a good one. I'll be back.
I am truly honored to serve such a personage as you, Master. History will remember your name. Not mine, but definitely yours.
No. I'll spread your name too. Don't worry about it. If they say my name, it'll be synonymous with yours. It is a cool looking planet. I gotta admit, it's like a marble. Like a cool looking marble. I guess it rains a lot on this planet. And here we are once again on Drummond Cost, but it's not what I want. But it's what I got. It was kind of what I wanted. I got a laser stick. I haven't heard that song in a long time. This planet is just all doom and gloom. Where there's doom and gloom, where things go boom. In Dexter's lab.
Ready for departure?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Enjoy your stay.
Why are you so nice? You're on the Sith planet. You should not be saying enjoy this and that, and you should be saying something like I hate you. Have a nice trip. I hate you. Have an unpleasant stay. I feel like, I think I'll try to enjoy myself. Thanks. We're back in the woods at Drummond Cost once. Oh my god. Almost crashed right into that guy. Scary as hell. H-E double hockey sticks. I wonder if people still use that. Still say that. H-E double hockey sticks. I think people need to start saying rad again. We need to start bringing back rad or radical. That's radical. Radical, dude. Wait, come on, we need to do it. I think if enough people started saying radical and rad again, it would be brought back. I feel like radical and rad, it had a very short lifespan. And I think it's because older people started using it almost immediately, and then it became not cool. It was not cool whatsoever. I get it. But you know. I still think they should bring back Radical. I don't know. It's Radical, dude. I know it is. What do you got for me?
The Force is a weapon. I will show you how to wield it.
I'm a weapon. A lightsaber is a weapon. Oh my god. Calm down, bro.
Show no mercy.
I don't know. I do show mercy quite often, Vet. She knows this. She doesn't want to talk to me, apparently. She never wants to talk to me. I do everything for her. She never, ever wants to talk. Ungrateful.
Barriss, are you responsible? Was it you who took out General Gon?
No, it was me.
The fringe systems are now ripe for the taking.
Such an advantage will prod the rest of the Council out of passivity.
Not the Council!
They will see war is the only answer. You have delivered to me what I most crave.
No. It wasn't Barriss. Barriss didn't do shit. It was me.
Give credit where credit is due.
Who dares interrupt?
Me!
Barriss, who is this?
This is my most accomplished apprentice, my lord. And the killer of Gon.
Your destruction of General Gon earns you my favor, young one.
Ooh, I don't care. I'm in this for me, bro. I'm not in it for you. I don't even know who the hell you are. Darth Vegan? Oh, you're one of those. You're one of those, huh?
As long as your purpose matches mine, we are in accord.
How amusing. Be sure you keep your boot on this one's neck, Barriss.
I'm gonna put my boot on you if you freaking quiet.
I will send my destroyer to the fringe systems.
Be careful.
And they will be mine before anyone is the wiser.
I'll be watching you. Barriss,
enact Plan Zero. Vengeance out.
Vengeance out?
I have waited a long time for this order.
Ooh, have
Apprentice
you?
Plan Zero is the systematic elimination of the Republic's top military
Plan
leaders.
Plan Zero?
A preemptive strike that will leave the enemy headless.
Okay, where's the sport in all that? Don't you guys want to have more fun with it?
What kind of war will it be with so crippled an enemy?
A short one, an easy with a one. Conclusive victory. That is the point. I have been tracking of the targets for years in anticipation of Plan Zero. There's no time to waste. Make ready your ship. I will contact you there.
Me. You shut up, Barriss. Stop telling me what to do. You're not my mother. I hope you're not my father. I don't know, we haven't seen what he looks like underneath that helmet or that mask. He might have purple hair just like me. You never know. Vimran! Hey Vimran, what's going on? I haven't seen you in a while. What's up, Vimran? Yeah, good shit. Yeah, I'm a Sith Lord now. What are you? You're a Darth? How did you fucking do that? Well, I thought I killed you and now you're a Darth. Screw you. Screw you, Vimran. Stupid Vimran. Nobody likes him. You got a little... Is that a cape? What is that?
Destination?
Here.
Enjoy your stay.
Just sitting back, chilling out, relaxing, shooting some b-ball. Out by the school when a couple of guys who were up no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. Yeah, he got one little fight and his mom got scared. Man, wouldn't that just make like all of his street cred just go like right out the window? You get in a fight and your mom makes you move. You know, no wonder he stayed in Bel Air. He can never go back where he came from. they would just make fun of him so much. What do you mean, bro? You got one little fight and your mom got scared and she made you move. And like a little bitch, you did it. You just straight up. I mean, I see it worked out well for you. So I don't know. It must have been a pretty good decision. But it would still ruin your street cred. You can't even get in one fight without getting scared and running away to another city or whatever. Sounds pretty bad, I don't know. There are some worse things happening for him right now, though, so... Street cred? Yeah. He definitely doesn't have that anymore. But I don't know, maybe he does. I don't go outside enough to know. What do I know, right? What the hell do I know? Nothing. I know nothing about street cred. Let's just be honest. Whoa. Crash. I crashed into my ship. Now I feel like a bitch. Don't crash into that. Oh, that was close. This planet is so rainy. It's so doom and gloom. And things are definitely going boom. It must be Dexter's lab. What do you want, Beerus? I guess let's find out what he wants.
Apprentice, your targets are the Republic's 6 most important military leaders.
Ooh.
There are 2 I must still locate. Admiral Monk, who commands the Republic fleet.
Monk?
And Jedi Knight Zarender, who leads an elite squad of commandos. But the other targets, the 4 generals of the Republic's strategic command, are confirmed to be on the planet Terrace. You must speed there immediately.
Did he say Admiral Monk, or did he say Adrian Monk? Because Adrian Monk would be way funnier. So, you gotta let the other 2 get away, huh? Well, your spies must not be as good as you say they are then, huh, Barriss?
I thought you said you were prepared, Barriss.
Yeah.
They will be found soon enough, Apprentice.
Okay.
You worry about Terrace. I will give you the particulars of your mission when you arrive. Barriss out.
Barriss out. Okay. Ooh. Oh, we get to go to Paris. All right. You hear that, Tuviari? We get to go to Paris.
I am truly honored to serve such a personage as you, Master. History will remember your name. Not mine, but definitely yours.
Like I said, I'll get a tattoo of you on me, and they'll always remember. Don't worry. And next time we shall go to Paris and we shall see the Eiffel Tower. It'll be great. It'll be awesome. Will we get a baguette or something, right? Isn't that what it is? Anyway. I hope you had fun. I know I sure did. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe and all that. And definitely have a good day. You got to do that. That's the most important part. I shall see you all on the next one. I guess there's only one thing left to say, and that is goodbye.